Kareem gets hurt in game 5. And so I get to the airport, everybody head is down because Kareem can't play. I said, so what? Kareem can't play. We still gonna win. So Kareem would always sit in 1A. That was his seat. So I went and sat in Kareem's seat. And as every Laker came by, I said, never fear, Magic is here. And they were like, this dude is crazy, you know? So long story short, you know, I scored 42 points, 15 rebounds, 7 assists.
15 rebounds.
We ended up winning the game.